So Naomi's in the back with Nikki Ash, and Nikki's all excited about the Money in the Bank ladder match, but this makes Naomi upset because she thinks she's going to win. Like, what a baby face. Asuka says she's going to win.
So with Nikki, she's explaining that she is, in fact, not a superhero. She is almost a superhero,
yes,
right?
Yes, A-S-H, almost superhero.
Almost a superhero, yeah.
Yes.
So when they try to say that, like, she's a superhero, she has to correct them.
So it was an eight-woman tag. We have Doudrop, Eva Marie, Nia, and Shayna against Nikki Ash, Alexa Bliss, Naomi, and Asuka. This match,
so that
with
means,
all due respect, was horrible.
Okay, so the deal is then Alexa Bliss is a babyface.
Yes, we've been talking about that for months. Alexa Bliss is a babyface. It's mind-blowing.
Yeah.
So the story is that she just stands on the middle rope, and the announcers have to tell us it's creepy. And then Eva Marie can't work, so every time she gets in the ring, she throws one bad kick and then gets out again. And then the wrestling is terrible. And then Bliss hypnotizes Reginald. And then Nia is distracted. And this goes on for 10 minutes. And then finally, Jax grabs Nikki Ash. After she gets her new gimmick, and she pins her with a Samoan drop.
Yeah, so Bliss was trying to hypnotize Reginald, and then Baszler attacked Bliss and threw her into the barricade to block the hypnotism. So she stopped the hypnotism in mid-hypnosis, because Reginald was about to go. And then,
go and do what?
I don't know.
I don't even know what she wanted him to do. Just walk funny with your arm in the air?
I think the idea was probably he wanted him to hit.
Run in and get a DQ in this match while we're at it?
Run in and get a DQ. Yes, do something. Who knows what? Yeah.
All I know is I don't like to do these comparisons, but I just watched that Stardom pay-per-view, and then I watched this.
Oh, it's going to kill you.
This was brutal. This was brutal.
Well, next to Stardom. Oh, God. Oh, we can talk about training someday.
Yeah. Today.
Yeah, I mean, my God, but they've been building up Nikki Cross. She always wins. Theoretically, getting her into the championship mix, and it's like, I don't mind if she loses for a reason, but of the eight people, it's like she's probably high. I mean, obviously they're not going to beat Bliss, but they certainly could beat Naomi, right?
I see no reason not to beat Naomi.
Yeah. I mean, why would they beat Nikki? It just doesn't even make... After they've, given... Although, you know what? They've completely stopped talking about Nikki beating, that whole storyline.
Yeah, they just moved on.
Yeah, it's like, it happened. It was a real big deal. She was going to get a championship match. And then she starts doing the superhero thing, and it's all forgotten. It's like, it never happened again. And now it never happened. So maybe that's why they beat her, because it never happened.
Hey, if you're a big fan of Wrestling Observer Radio... We got 12,000 episodes of all of our podcasts up at our website, WrestlingObserver.com. If you sign up today, you get access to every single one of them, the 12 to 18 new shows that we do every single week. You can podcast them, listen to them on the road, at work, working out, in the shower, wherever you listen to your podcasts, and also full access to the Wrestling Observer newsletter and archives. So if you love what you hear, head to WrestlingObserver.com. 12,000 audio shows at your fingertips.